My name is Elena Uriosti, and this is Melissa White. And I believe because we are on the communication faculty, we are not obligated to tell you how old we are. So we won't. For those of you who don't know us, we are on the communication faculty. We're known around here as the yoga teachers, but our day job, or night job, as it were, is actually two concert violinists. We met via a combination of three places: the Curtis Institute, where we did our undergrad, Encore School for Strings, which was an institute very much like Heifetz, and the Sphinx Organization, which is a fabulous organization devoted to diversifying classical music. The piece we're about to play for you is the fourth and final movement of Prokofiev's Sonata for Two Violins. It's a really energetic piece, lots of cool textures, the violins weaving almost indistinguishably around one another, creating a lot of really neat, spiky, atmospheric textures. And this piece holds a very special place in our heart because it was the piece with which we both made our Carnegie Hall debut. We played this on the inaugural gala concert that the Sphinx Organization was asked to have in Stern Auditorium, which is the big hall. And we reflect on that performance a lot, saying, of course, it was so nerve-wracking. But actually, it is just as nerve-wracking, if not more, to play for our peers. And we both think that it's so important and so wonderful that places like Heifetz exist, so that students feel that they have a safe space to learn and practice performing and know that no matter what, they'll be supported. So it has been such an honor and pleasure to work with all of the participants here on yoga and mindfulness these last few weeks. And it is an equal honor and pleasure to be able to share a bit of our music with you all. So thank you very much for having us. And as we say at the end of a yoga class, namaste.
Thank you.